Hi, I'm Stephen from CG Films, and this is going to be a pointless video, but somehow struck to mind, like mind blown, when I realised about this. If you remember back in 2008, if you was a real long time subscriber, I kind of did this video of when basically you can actually play a Lego game with just using the Guitar Hero controller, and it was referred to a Storm Dre production video where basically Storm Dre uses like loads of different items to be able to play on the Wii and stuff, and I did like a video response to that like years ago, and now I'm making a video response to myself of referring to basically if you play the Guitar Hero controller with Lego games, and now I'm doing the same thing again because recently this year I got Lego Batman 2. And just a few days ago, I just got this U-Draw tablet. And as you can see, using these accelerometers that basically it kind of refers to it. And since because it's got the button layout, the D-pad love button layout, plus the button layout, as you may have guessed, because normally LEGO games uses the D-pad, actually it works. And it's basically like playing, I'm playing the Wii U type thing. Like a Wii U on the Xbox, because it has the same sort of, not saying the same sort of like thing that you would normally do on a Wii U, but just the size of it. It's like I'm playing a Wii U on the Xbox. That's all that is. It's quite fun and nifty. However, the the touch capabilities on it doesn't actually work for like the camera control or anything like that. But overall, it's just a nice little thing that basically it actually works, and also it actually uses the D-pad for all the when you're using the Batarang and stuff as well, which is really, really nifty, I must say. And I can't believe that if it hasn't been no D-pad on this, it would not work very well. And plus, if the D-pad was not implemented in the game, then it would not work very well, and then it would make this D-pad useless and won't be able to be playable on this tablet. But yeah, I just thought I'd refer to this one really old video that I did in 2008, and Storm Dre Productions might be interested in this. I don't know why. Anyways, yeah, I just thought I'd do this pointless video. Anyways, I'm there again now. See you for CG Films.